for me, kind of talking to these people reminds me a lot of the state I was in high school, of not knowing where to go or kind of the various routes out there. I like to think that we're providing some level of motivation or some little spark of interest, not just to the medical field, but to higher education role.
My experience here was honestly really great. I got to meet Finley. I got to learn more about what it was like for him during high school years, some of his struggles, and then also like throughout college. He was just able to guide me and direct me and give me some advice that like I knew would be useful and be helpful because he is like closer to my age. It's really exciting because I know that I'll always have someone in my corner, or at least for these like 4 years of my high school career.
I just decided that it would be a cool opportunity just to get into the medical field and actually like help people that are suffering from bad things in their life. Maybe neurology and like surgery would be cool.
You get to know the path that they took to get into medical school and see what they're interested in, what specialty they might want to go into. So it kind of gives you an idea of what you want to go into as well. So I want to go into trauma surgery. That's my passion. Part of that was because I was born in Iraq and that was during the war. So I did see a lot of trauma injuries and I developed a passion for it.
I think it's really fun. We get to meet the med students and get to know a little more about the career we want to pursue and get to know some of the college experience. I want to go into oncology. My mom had cancer and I really connected with the environment there.
Our main goal is to try to talk about the various different aspects or interest in the field of medicine, and accompanying it is a lot of different roles, like you said, a lot of technicians and physician's assistants and nurse practitioners. And so our main goal is to highlight the goals and the interests in medicine rather than the specific careers. Yeah.